was possible for humans to make their home here. The Borderland Brigade's mission is to clear the area of such creatures, in theory at least. In reality, however, the regular army has its hands full just maintaining autonomy and garrisoning the forts on the front line. The brigade can't do it all, so that's where we volunteer soldiers come in. Well, technically we're still trainees, I guess. Renji and his party have already managed to buy official Borderland Brigade badges for free. Apparently you can collect horns and claws and stuff from monsters you kill and sell them for a good price.
Wait.
No. At the rate we're going, 20 silvers might as well be a million.
Meat! I want some meat! Something hearty! I can see my teeth in!
Meat costs 4 coppers. You'll have to wait until we're actually earning a living.
Yeah, but when I can afford it, I can eat that old meat cart. I mean it. Every last scrap, including the bones. There'll be nothing left!
You know, Rhonda, I've noticed that the longer I spend talking to you, the more tired I get.
Wow, sorry, I guess you're even weaker than I thought. More bacon. More little weaker.
I'm weak, am I? And I guess you're really strong?
You could fool me.
You bet I'm strong. Always have been. I was famous for my hidden strength, even when I was a baby.
If you're famous for something, it's not really hidden, is it? That day, after we learned that we basically had to become soldiers, Renji picked some of the stronger people and set out. The rest of us decided to form a party of our own. I think it's becoming obvious that we're the weaker group. Everyone gained 8 silvers in the old tomb, so we each have 2 left. Even accounting for minimum living expenses will only last 2 weeks. 1 silver equals 100 coppers, which sounds like a lot, but if we want a roof over our heads, we need to spend carefully. But something Ray had neglected to tell us was that in order to work at Grimgar, you have to join one of the guilds. Luckily, Monato's good at talking about stuff like that. The party, this is the last of each belongs to, and we all set out to join our respective guilds.
So you
want to
join the thieves' guild,
dear
boy?
Well, yeah, that's what I came here hoping to do anyway. So